Are dogs colorblind? Many people believe that dogs only see the world in black and white. Well, that is not true, and dogs can really see colors, but they see the world differently than us, than humans. In this video, I will show you how do dogs see colors, what colors they can see, what is the reason for the difference in color vision, and how can you use all this information to make your dog's life better. Let's jump into it. Dogs are believed to see the world away, as you can see in this picture. So we could say that they are colorblind from our perspective, but it doesn't mean they only see black, gray, and white. To understand why do dogs see the world they do, it's important to understand how we see the colors. People have three color receptors, called cones, that perceive the full range of the visible light spectrum. These color receptors enable to recognize blue, green, and red color. If a person is missing one color receptor, then he is called colorblind. He still sees colors, but he will have problem with some colors and shades, and he might, for example, confuse pink with blue or yellow with green. This is exactly what I have. I am colorblind, but I can see colors, but I have problem to differentiate between similar shades and similar colors. And just like colorblind person, even dogs only have two color receptors instead of three. This is the reason why they have problems to see red and green color and shades of these colors, such as pink, purple, and orange. Here you can see compared color spectrum of humans and dogs' view. On the other hand, dogs do not have any problems in seeing shades of blue, brown, and yellow. And of course, they can also see black, white, and gray. So if you will be buying your dog a new toy, it's always better to choose blue or yellow toy instead of a red toy. It can also explain why some dogs will go crazy when they see yellow tennis ball, but they are not so enthusiastic when they see a red ball. They can also, for example, lose a red toy in grass more easily than the same toy in blue color. But of course, some dogs will go crazy for any kind of a ball. But you don't need to be sad that your dog is not enjoying the world in the same colors as you do. Keep in mind that they might have slightly worse sight than you do, but they have much better hearing and sense of smell, which makes up for the seeing. And I can guarantee you, as a colorblind person, the world is still looking great even with less colors. And dogs only have worse vision during the day. At night, they actually have much better vision than we do. It is because dogs develop their senses as nocturnal hunters to hunt at night. Thanks to that, they have large lens and corneal surface and a reflective membrane that enhance the night vision. So now you know how do dogs see the world. They are not completely colorblind. They just see the world in a different spectrum of colors. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.